But before we start, it's super important that we start with a soft body. So if a horse, if you ever get on a horse who's unable to bend to the left or right, or bend left and right, you know you're not safe to start riding, especially not with an explosive horse like this. Good, because if you don't start with a soft feeling, you see all the tension that he already had.